Good morning, everyone. Thanks, the organizer, give me this chance. My talk is a standard contributor system with additional properties. This special standard contributor system are used to construct the large sets of Kirkman tuple systems. I shall survey progress on them. My talk consists of four parts. Standard system, two resolvable standard contributor system, two resolvable standard contributor system with star, RDSQS. Let's look at some definition. Sorry, a standard system is a pair XB, where X is a V element set and B is a set of K subsets called blocks, such that every T subset of X is contained in a unique block. Especially, S2KV is usually called a balanced incomplete block design. And S23V is called a standard tuple system and denoted by STSV. And S34V is called a standard contributor system and denoted by SQSV. For example, a Boolean standard contributor system of order 2 to the power n is based on a dimensional space over F2. Its block set consists of all contributors whose sum is a zero vector. A standard system of block size Q plus one of order Q to the prime power n plus one on this set is generated by this set under the action of projective general linear group. It is well known that if there is a standard system, then parameters VKT satisfies these equations. In 1847, Kirkman proved that there is an STSV if and only if V equals 1 or 3 modulo 6. In 1960, Harney proved that there is a standard contributor system of order V if and only if V equals 2 or 4 modulo 6. For more results on standard systems, we can look up them in Handbook of Combinatorial Designs. A standard system is said to be S-resolvable if the block set can be partitioned into B1, BR, such that each pair XBI is a standard system of stress S. Especially, a one-resolvable standard system is usually called resolver, and each part BI is called a parallel class. A resolvable standard system, tuple system, is called a Kirkman tuple system and denoted by KTSV. For example, a KTS of order 9 is based on this set, and the block set consists of the following. There are four parallel classes. This is a parallel class. this is also a parallel class, and so on. Now, Charlie Hurley and Wilson proved that there is a KTS V if and only if V equal to 3 modulo 6. It is proved that there is a resolvable standard Kolmogorov system if and only if V equal to 4 or 8 modulo 12. A two resolvable S33V is usually called a large set of standard tuples systems and denoted by LSTSV. That is to say, a large set of standard tuple systems is a partition of the set of all tuples into V minus two pairwise disjoint standard tuple system. Lou almost determined the existence of large sets of standard tuple systems with six unsolved orders. In 1991, Teolink gave a completion. In 2005, based on three wise balance design, I gave an alternative existence proof of LSTS. A set of V minus two pairwise disjoint KTS is called a large set of Kolmogorov tuple system and denoted by LKTSV. For example, when the permutation sigma acts on the block set of a KTS of order 9, then we can obtain 7 disjoint KTS of order 9. They form a large set of Kolmogorov tuple system. Sylvester asked whether there is an LKTSV for any positive integer V equals 3 modulo 6. The progress of LKTS is very slowly. By zero sum methods and automorphism group, a few LKTS of small orders were given as this table. Except the last row, these small orders are listed in this survey paper. For recursive construction of LKTS, Zhang and Zhu provided a triple construction. Wang and Shi gave a construction of LKTS of this order from LKTS of order Q plus 2. In 2004, based on three wise balance design, they gave an approach to construct LKTS V. If there are 29 pairs of RPCS and OLKF, then there is a LKTS of order V for any V equal to 3 modulo 6. However, these pairs of RPCS of and OLKF are hard to construct. Recently, spatial standard Cordova systems were introduced to study large sets of Kukman tuple systems. They call that. A standard Cordova system is set to two resolver and denoted by two RSQSV if the block set can be partitioned into V minus one over two parts such that each XBI is an BIBD. In 1973, Sassive ETAL constructed a two RSQS of order 4 to the power n. In order to present a recursive construction for two RSQS, we needed to introduce frames. A group developer T design, TDD, TKVG, is a triple XGB such that X is a GV element set, G is a set of V disjoint G subsets of X. B is a family of K subsets of X called blocks such that each block intersects any given group in at most one point, and each T set of points from T distinct groups is contained in exactly one block. Especially, when G is one, a GDD is a standard system. For example, there is a GDD T plus 1G on this set with groups I cross ZG. Its block set consists of the following, where X1 and XT plus 1 belongs ZG, and whose sum is zero. It is easy to check that it is a GDD of strength T. In 1990, Mills determined the GDD 3-4 VG, except V being 5. In 2019, I gave a completion. A generalized frame is a GDD TKVG, such that the block set can be partitioned into subsets BR. Each BR is block set of a GDD of strength T minus one, missing some group. Especially when T is two, K is three. And this frame is called Kukman frame. It is known that the existence, there is a F Kukman frame of this type, if and only if there is a Kukman tuple system. Stinson showed that there is a Kukman frame if and only if parameter G and V satisfy these two equations. Teolink used a projective spatial linear group constructor of this F3-4 frame. Mills and Phelps used orthogonal Kojève systems to construct this frame. Terlinka used the three-wise balance design to construct to RSQS. If there is a two RSQS of order 2k and frame, then we can construct to RSQS 2v. Start with this standard system and importing the node RSQS of order 2p plus 2 and this frame. Then one can obtain two RSQS of this order. I use the two RSQS to construct an LKTS of order 3V minus 3. Linner and Lusa asked whether there is a QRSQS V for V equal 4 modulo 12. Recently, we introduced QRSQS with a star. A collection of V minus 1 BIBD is denoted by two RSQS V with star. If this collection satisfies the following four properties, three blocks BKL share a common parallel class PK, and the union of this common parallel class form the block set of a BIBD S24V. And the union of all BKL form the block set of an SQSV. Also, each block not belonging to B prime occurs twice in the multiset BKL, while each block of B prime occurs three times. So we call this two unresolvable SQS with intersecting property. For example, there is a two RSQS star of order 16. Let X be the finite field of order 16. B consists of all Kojève's whose sum is zero. Then XB is a Boolean standard Kojève system of 16. Clearly, it admits an automorphism group, a fine group, a fine linear group, where alpha is a primitive element of the finite field. This block set can be partitioned into seven orbits of length 12. of 20 under the action of the subgroup. Below are representative of these seven orbits, where the orbit containing this Kojève is a block set of resolvable S2416. This is the spatial BIBD. For each L, letter AL consists of Kolchak's generated by Kolchak's in the L row below under the action of the additive group of finite field of 16. Each XAL is a BIBD, S to 416. Note that the representative, this is the Kolchak, occurs three times. And the other orbit each have two representatives in the above three rows. Define AIL as follows. Then we can check that this 15 BIBD form is a 2 RSQS star of order 16. We show that if there is a 2 RSQS star of order V, then there is an LKTS of order 2V plus 1. For each block of from the parallel class, we input an LKTS of order 9. For each of other blocks, input for disjoint Kirkman frames, then we can obtain such a LKTS. We also give a productive construction of for 2 RSQS UV. And we obtain a 2 RSQS star of order 4 to the power n. Using this result, we obtain such a LKTS. Yuan and Kang find that the construction from 2 RSQS can be reduced to RDSQS. Let's look at the definition of RDSQS. A standard system with resolved derived designs denoted RDS refers to an standard system whose derived design at every point is a resolvable standard system of strings T minus one. For example, each inversive plane of order is an RDS because an S2Q Q squares is always resolvable. This BIBD is an affine plane. From this inversive plane of order 3, we can obtain that an SQS 10 is an RDSQS 10 of order 10. Yuan and Kang prove that there is a KTS of order 3V plus minus 3 from RDSQS V. Kang and Jian proved that to resolve SQS V implies the existence of RDSQS. Yeah, and can also prove that frame implies the RDSQS. They also give a productive construction for RDSQS. Recently, Chang Zheng Zhou introduced FDGDG. If each derived design of a GDG is a Kirkman frame, then it is called a FDGDG. We can check that frame implies FDGDG and FDGDG implies existence of RDSQS. Chang and Zhou also proved that they can obtain RDSQS from a three-wise balanced design by including RDSQS and FDGDG. Up to now, there is RDSQS of these orders, V plus one, V is of the form. We can see that there is little results, there are only a few results on RDSQS, two resolvable SQS, SQS and two resolvable SQS with star. So there are much to study, to be studied. We list a few research problems. Construct LKTS V for V equals 3 modulo 6. Construct RDSQS V for V equals to 4 modulo 6. Construct frame for V equals to 2 modulo 3. Contract FDGDD 3 4V 2 4V equals to 2 modulus 3. Construct two resolvable SQS and construct two resolvable with star. They are hard to construct. More construction are desired. That's all. Thank you.